first one is SK2. The number is also there. SK2. It's written as kitchen cleaner and degreaser. This product is the complete cleaner for your kitchen. Even your floor, walls, everywhere inside the kitchen you can clean with SK2. From the notation you can see, it should be dilute with water. It's yellow color, it's concentrated, it should be dilute with water. Whenever you are using, you have to mix with water and then only you can use it because the high concentrated water. Yes, that's I am coming. These types of pumps are given to you. Okay, this will be fit over this one. In 1 liter of water, you have to make 50 to 60 milli concentration. That is 5 to 6%. 1 liter of water, 50 to 60 milli. Enough water. How you will measure? From top to bottom, this is 30 milli. It's already fixed. So, if you are taking 1 liter of water, you have to make 2. Okay. Bring the water, then mix the chemical. Normal 2 times in 1 liter. If you increase the water, you have to increase the chemical. The normal time,
how many liters?
In 1 push, it will deliver 30 ml. 30. Yes. 1 pump is equal to 30 ml. That means you have to make 2 pumps in 1 liter. Normal times you can use as the normal mopping. And at the time of deep cleaning, just pour this liquid into the floor, then brush it and wipe it. Okay, this is the process for SK2. Now, we have done the cleaning, but there is another work also, it's called sanitizing. What's the difference between this? The cleaning and sanitizing? You can make it. Yes. If you are saying on the detail, cleaning means that we are removing the dirt that we can see with our eyes. Okay, that's the cleaning. Maybe if I will see this table is clean, I will say it's clean, but maybe it's not. Some bacteria or virus or fungus that we cannot see with our eyes.
My next
time. Invisible dirt. It's called invisible dirt. It will not remove, the place will not hide. So we have to sanitize the area. That's called the sanitization, the removing of the invisible dirt. So we have to, before preparing any food for something, we have to sanitize our preparation techniques. So that for that one, we will use the surface sanitizer. So normal, everywhere using quaternary ammonium based surface sanitizer. It's also concentrated. This also we have to dilute. Yes, but the concentration is very low, maximum up to 3% is enough. Half. 1 liter, 1 push. That's the maximum, that's enough. More than we have already tested in the swipe test. Yes.
This will be used for the only
Measure, measure.
Stewards or the cooks or any that.
This one on this one for the surface.
Yes.
Okay. If you have so many huge machines.
Yes, of course. Why not?
Also, book there also. We have to write this one. How much we have to do it for 1 liter or something?
1 liter of water, 30 milli is enough. That's enough. Okay.
1 liter of
pump. That means?
Not pump, 30 milli.
Yes. 1 liter, 30 milli. That's enough. Why I said the pump? This is 30 milli. So, in 1 liter of water, you have to make 30 milli dilution and spray, then wipe it.
Wipe it.
Then your area will be safe and you can put your food there and if you eat it, nothing will be happened. It's a food safe.
Food safe.
Okay, these are the special for kitchen.
Kitchen.
One for the normal cleaning, one for the sanitizer. Okay.
Oh.
Clear?
Clear.